Siva your Maths teacher. So today I am going to continue the previous class.
Sir means if n is a positive integer, greater than 1 and a is a positive rational number. But not nth power of any rational number. Then nth root a or a power of 1 by n. Is called a sort of nth order. In general, we say the positive nth root of a. Is called a sort or a radical. Here, a is called radical. nth root is called radical sign. And n is called the degree of the radical. For example, 4th root 3. So here 3 is called radicand. 4 is called degree of the radical. And root is called radical sign. Next one, exponential form to radical form. For example, 4 power of 1 by 5. So here, 4 power of 1 by 5. So change into radical form. 5th root 4. So exponential to radical form. Next, radical to exponential form. 3th root 2. So radical to exponential form. So 2 power of 1 by 3. Another example. Root 5 is exponential form. Change into exponential form. 5 power of 1 by 2. Okay, next example.
Simplify. 4th root 81 minus 8 into 3th root 343 plus 15 into 5th root 32 plus root over 225. So those are all in a squared form, a radical form. So radical form change into exponential form. First radical form change into exponential form. So 4th root 81 change into exponential form. 81 power of 1 by 4 minus 8 into, so 3 root 2 343. So 343 power of 1 by 3 plus 15 into 5th root 32. So 32 power of 1 by 5 plus 225. So 225 is exponential form. 225 power of 1 by 2. The next one, 81 is changed into 3 power of 4. You can write the 3 power of 4 whole power of 1 by 4 minus 8 into 343 change into 7 cube
7 cube, 4 power of 1 by 3. 7 cube means 7 into 7 into 7. So 343 plus
15 into
32 change into 2 power of 5, 4 power of 1 by 5. 32 change into 2 power of 5 plus 225 change into 15 square. 15 square, 15 square, 225. 15 square, 4 power of 1 by 2. 4 power of
1 by 2.
So here a power of m into 1 power of n, a power of m into 1 power of n is equal to a power of mn, a power of mn. So 3 power of 4 into 1 power of 1 by 4. So 4 4 cancel here, remaining 3 minus 8 into 3 3 cancel, remaining 7 plus 15 into 5 5 cancel here, 2 plus 2 2 cancel here, 15. So 3 minus 8 7 are 56 plus 15 2 are 30 plus 15 plus 15. So 3 plus 30, 33 plus 15. So 33 plus 15, 48. So 48 minus 56. 48 minus 56. So 48 minus 56 equal to, 48 minus 56 equal to minus 8. Minus 8. Okay, thank you, children.